Next up is a familiar face. Last year, contemporary dancer Sean Taffe made it to the last 10 acts, but Shane felt he lacked the confidence to succeed in the live shows.
What do your family think of you doing this?
I'm supportive, but Dad's not.
No? He wants you to be a plumber, an electrician, a mechanic.
You still have a bit of negativity because you listen to others. You haven't made the top five.
Last year was an emotional journey for you, full stop. Do you think you're more able for it this year?
I think I've grown up a lot and I can realise now, take criticism on board and improve from my mistakes or whatever.
Well, I hope it goes very well.
Thanks
for you.
Much.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
What brought you back, bud?
I wasn't ready last year and I was no confidence in me and I just didn't believe myself and I'm back this year because I know I can do it.
Last year, we talked a little bit about your family and maybe with your dad not being your biggest supporter in terms of your dance. How's that working out?
It's all changed completely. Like, everyone's at home, like, supporting me and friends outside. Everyone's just changed so much in the last year. That's why I came back.
Yeah?
Show you what I can really do, yeah.
We walked along a crowded street. You took my hand and danced in the images. And when you left, you kissed my lips. You told me you would never, never forget these images. And now
last year, I really liked you, and maybe part of it was I felt a little bit sorry for you, you know, because you seem very vulnerable. This year, I'm not going to give you any concessions. I'm judging what I saw, and what I saw for me, so you have developed in every way. It was a treat.
Thanks very much.
I'm a dancer myself, like, well, that's where I first started, and you're good.
Thank you.
I would have liked to see, I think, a little bit more moves in there. But see, I felt like I seen a lot of the same thing.
Okay. You're certainly a far more confident man. We still always struggle with the whole point of the person sat at home, whether they get contemporary, whether they get you. But, it's lovely to have you back, and 100% yes, my friend. We will see you tomorrow.
Thanks, Ariel. Thanks, Dad.
Well done.
It's good to see you, man. Good to see you.
So well.
Thank you.
Really
good. Thumbs up.
Excellent. Well done to you. Fair play.
What a delight to see. Delight to see a change in a fella for the better. Can you get tears?
Just because it was great to have them back.
It was Kilbarrick twins Bert and Victor that reduced Evelyn to tears last year.
I loved them.
And they went on to be Shane's most successful act.
If you feel like leaving,
could Matthew and Owen Ennis, a pair of twins from Ring's End, have the same impact?
You can run, you can hide, but you can't escape my love.
It's a yes. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks very much.
Thanks lads.
Entertaining the crowds at the Dublin auditions was another family double act, Blackrock Brothers, Harry and Alfie.
Used to think maybe you love me, and I know that it's true.
I saw you inside and you were a big hit with the crowd.
Since we were really young, we've always sort of played together. We all kind of always entertain like big groups of people and stuff like that. So.
I'm walking on sunshine.
How do you think Shane Lynch is going to react to you two coming in?
The only thing he might criticise is that we're from the south side. That's all.
Shane is an equal opportunities employer. I think he would have a problem with that. Can you be more north side, though?
We'll try. we'll work on the accent. Are we?
Don't feel good!
Started this off, really, about 2 years ago. We set up
a YouTube channel.
We have 600 subscribers.
How many female?
Something like 80% female, 20%.
Yeah. That's good, isn't it?
But, it's not bad.
All right, crack on.
Okay.
At the door, just in time. Head down the 405.
Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. Phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. Cause I can't do this all on my Superman.
All right, thank you. Adele.
I love you guys.
Thank you.
I was a little butterflies, kind of excited watching this.
Really?
Yeah, I have to say. They're just really quirky and really different.
I'm going to cause major sibling rivalry. I think you're a little bit of a star, actually. I just bring you forward a little bit and just let you really go for it.
It is true. You clearly have a different character than your brother. You just have to, as a man who's come from a group, understand your best assets and move them to the front. But that saying, are you good enough to represent Dublin in the All-Ireland Talent Show? I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
But it's up to you two boys to work it out.
Thank you. You too.
Harry's voice is very sweet, but Alfie's like
cool. Yeah, he's cool.
It came more and more apparent as the song went on.
When I went last year, I was unconfident. I was no belief in myself. This time, I believe in myself. I can do it for you.
There was some stuff said to you yesterday about positioning within yourselves. How do you feel about that?
Well, we're both, you know, equally as talented. And
agreed.
He's a musician, and that's just the way we are. I can't write anything, I can't do anything without.
I cover his tracks if he makes mistakes.
Yeah, yeah.
He covers my tracks if I make mistakes. So.
And see, yesterday as well, I don't think that was our song. So we were hoping that we could play an original to you today.
All right, give us an Oblast song.
It's you just think I'm lazy. I just think you're crazy.
With Shane being the last head judge to pick his team, there is now just one place left in the entire live competition. Will it go to Blackrock brothers Harry and Alfie or Clondalkin contemporary dancer Sean Taff?
Sean, I respect you for coming back. And I think if nothing else you ever got out of the show is a bit of strength. And I'm very happy to see you walk back in here with that strength and to stand there tall. Harry and Alfie, today you came back in pretty much fighting, I'd say, which I have a lot of respect for. I love the camaraderie. This was a tight one, fellas. Extremely difficult decision. Two fantastic acts. But who's going to go forward to represent Dublin? Top 8, boys. Lads, thanks a million. Thanks a million, lads.
Devastated. Yeah,
cheers.
Oh, I'm so happy. Thank you so much. Oh, my God.
That's a wrap.